Hey everybody, what's going on? Speedy Diver here, and this is Z-Box, the mystery box made for geeks. So this is a monthly mystery box that you get every single month if you order it every month, and it is just a monthly box, and this month's theme is classics. So just I don't know what it could be, to be honest. It's just classics. So I'm going to assume older style kind of games and geeky goodness inside. So let's see what's in the box. You go around the side here, you see it says Z-Box @_Z-Box, and you have their Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram if you guys want to go follow them. Also over here it says Z-Box again. The bottom has nothing. On top would have your shipping label, which obviously it's not there. I took it off. And over here would be some piece of paper inside this thingamajiggy. Their symbol is so cool. It's a Z and it's in a box. It's kind of hard to see because I kind of ripped it by accident. But either way, this month's theme, like I said, is classics, and let's get right into this. I already cut it for time's sake of the video. So let's see. Dun 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 dun. Record, share, and love. Boo! Ooh, hello, my name is Z-Box. That is awesome. Let's get right on into this. First things first, I see a yellow t-shirt. Let's see the t-shirt. Oh, whoa, this is so soft. Whoa, this is a really soft t-shirt. Let me get this light out of the way as well. Hopefully that'll be a little better. Actually, no, you know what? Maybe the light is actually better. Yeah, I think the light actually helps it out a little bit. So first things first is I'm trying a different lighting setup over here. I have like a light on the camera that I usually don't use for videos inside, but I was thinking maybe it'll give it a good contrast kind of look to it. Let me know in the comment section if you guys like that. Also, I do have to let you guys know my allergies today are really acting up, so my nose is running really bad. So I apologize if I sniffle here or there in the video. It's just my nose is just running extremely bad, and I can't help it. Allergies. If you guys have allergies out there, you guys know how I feel. It is terrible. Allergies are the worst thing. It's worse than being sick. It is just, oh, it's terrible. So this is the shirt for this month. It is Cobra Dojo, No Mercy, 1984. Why do I know this? Why do I know what this is from? Is this from, oh my God, what is this from? This is from Karate Kid, maybe? What is this from? Is this from Karate Kid? I'm really trying to think. I think this is from Karate Kid. I might be wrong. I might be 100% wrong, but I believe this is from Karate Kid. On the back of it, nothing on the back, but still, this is like the softest t-shirt I have ever gotten. Whoa, this t-shirt's so soft, and it's really nice print on there, too. It's got a cobra on it. Really, really cool. It looks like a kind of like a Mustang's cobra, like on Mustang cars and whatnot. That's really cool. I like that. So first things first is we have the t-shirt over here. Second thing in the box, we have, I'm going to assume it's a poster. So let's get on into this poster. Also, I will leave all the pricing details in the description down below, as well as their links, so you guys can go right to their website and buy the box if you are interested in it. Oh man, this is hard to open. Wow, this is the hardest thing I've ever opened. There we go, I actually had to use my teeth. Don't try that at home. But either way, we have a poster inside. Let's see what this is. So this theme is classic, so... Oh, whoa, I know what it is. I have to turn the light off for this because the reflection is just going to be way too much for it. This is a Pokemon poster. My sister is gonna love this. She loves Pokemon. Versus, you got Blastoise and Charizard. I think I'm saying those correctly. I don't know too much about Pokemon, but I know this is Pokemon. There's a Pokeball right there. Really cool. It's a really shiny kind of metallic poster. You usually don't see these that often. That is a very cool poster. Very hard to show you on video because it's so reflective, but the only way I can really do it is put it on an angle. Like, that is really, really cool. Oh man, my sister's gonna love this. I really don't know much about Pokemon. This is where my sister comes into play. She knows a lot about Pokemon. Like, she's a diehard fan of Pokemon. She is going to love this. I'm gonna give this to her for sure. She's gonna freak out when she sees this. This thing is so cool. Like, even I'm not a huge Pokemon fan. Like, I just never got into it, and I still like the poster. I think that's really cool. Over here as well, we have, let's see. Ooh, we have a coin. Whoa. Whoa, it's a it's a Jurassic Park 25th anniversary limited edition coin. 25-25. I want to open this. Let's see on the back. It says limited edition coin, limited to 5,000 worlds. So there were only 5,000 of these made. That's not that much, to be honest. I mean, that's a lot. 5,000 is a big number. 50000, right? That's, am I wrong? No. Three zeros. There's a five and three zeros. But either way, limited edition, only 5,000 made, individually numbered, embossed on both sides, and silver edition. So I'm going to assume there's like a gold edition as well. Should I even open? I don't even know if I should open this. If it's that limited edition, it's Universal. Universal Studios limited edition coin. That is really cool. If I can get a close up, it says welcome to Jurassic Park 2525. So apparently these are all marked different numbers. That is cool. I want to see the back of it though, but I don't know if I should touch it because it's so limited edition. That is really cool. This is probably worth the box alone, to be honest. If it's that collectible, that is really cool. If it's really that collectible. Next, it looks like we have Batman vs. Superman Lex Luthor. That's actually really cool as well. DC Comics Multiverse. On the back here, I guess Batman's, you have his blaster here. Do you get that? No, wait. Oh, I'm going to assume there's pieces in here that actually, yeah. So this piece right here, usually with these kind of things, I remember last month I got the Joker, and this month, obviously, Lex Luthor. But there's different things. Like this part right here, it would be a part for the actual gun, which I would assume would be right here. Yeah, it looks very similar. And if you buy all of these characters right here, or if you get all these characters, you can make the gun out of all the separate pieces that each individual character has. That's pretty cool. So there's Lex Luthor. Pretty cool. I do like that. That is actually really awesome. I know I took the Joker out last time. To be honest, I'm not the biggest Lex Luthor fan. It is cool, but I mean, I'm just not the biggest fan, so I'm probably going to keep him in here. It's pretty cool, though. I like it. So let's. It's cool collectible geeky goodness that's in this box. Next, it looks like we have, this is probably going to be the spoilers of what you actually get in the box. This here as well, which is a Fighting American comic. And bam, comics cast. So this is going to be a comic book you get as well, which is pretty cool. I'm not the biggest fan of comics, to be honest. That's just me, though. I mean, there are a lot of people who love and absolutely love comics. I will end up reading this. I mean, it's not that I hate comics. I'm not the biggest fan. I do like it, though. It's still cool. And it looks like, ooh, there's even something else in the box. One more item in Z-Box. And the last item we have is a TNT Z-Box exclusive pin. That's pretty cool. I don't know why, but for some reason, I love Z-Box pins. Like, I love collecting pins, if you guys don't know. And this pin is cool, TNT. I don't know what it relates to be honest. It just looks like a block of TNT. Maybe Minecraft, maybe what other game or something has TNT. There's Crash Bandicoot has TNT as well that he crushes and blows up. There's Minecraft. Those are the only two I can really think of that might be related to. Last month was the Purge, and it was a cool pin. And actually, I think I have it over here to show you guys. Now, this was last month's pin, and this is a Purge pin. Really, really detailed, and it's really cool. It has a blood splatter with the X's that are sewn into the eyes. The mouth is sewed shut. Just really, really cool. High detail in that. It's so glossy. Just a very cool pin. I don't have the back on it currently because I just stuck it to a piece of, like, cardboard kind of deal. You just stuck it to it, so it kind of just sits on it. It's really cool, though, and that's another great pin. Just very high-quality, cool-looking pins. So that's what I do like about Z-Box. To be honest, I really couldn't help myself. I had to unbox this. Like, literally, how can you not unbox something once you get it? Like, there's a box in the box. I have to unbox it. So here you go. Here is the Lex Luthor. This was, obviously, he was inside of here. But as you can see, the piece of the gun that I actually received is number 5. And down here at Lex Luthor, it's really hard to see on video, but there is actually a number 5 in this corner over here. This is number 6, number 7, number 8. So if you get all of these, you can make the gun, which is cool. This is a big piece. Like, it would go just like this. You'd actually get number 4. Which is whatever that is. I would go right on top of this, and you'd make the gun. You get the grip for number 1. I'm gonna assume number 2 you get the base. Like number 3 you get the little stand, which the stand's kind of it's whatever. But the whole stand together looks really cool. So this is a really, really cool piece. And obviously you get Lex Luthor. I didn't see any attachments that you could have, like anything he could hold. But either way, still really cool. His legs move. You have like every feature you could think of in an action figure. So really cool. Very detailed, by the way. His face, like, I was surprised. His face is very detailed, as well as the Joker from last month was very detailed as well. I currently don't have it next to me, but either way, still very detailed. He even has his belt on and everything. Coat is on the outside. You can take the coat off, I would assume, if you really wanted to. Just a very nice piece. Oh, what is this? He actually has his little cufflinks. Oh no, there's buttons there. He has his buttons there. Just very detailed action figure. So very cool. So now I'm gonna price everything so you guys can see or what I think it's worth. I would give the action figure, I mean, if it was still in the box, $10 value any day, all day. The comic book, I would give like $1 value, $1.50 maybe. This is the spoiler. It tells you like what you get and whatnot, and there's other things. Was I right with the karate? I was right, that's the Karate Kid. There's no way. Was that shirt from the Karate Kid? I was so right with the t-shirt. This t-shirt is from the Karate Kid. I was so right. That is awesome. The pin right here as well. It tells you a little bit about it. The 25 years of the classic franchise with a commemorative collector's coin with a 1 in 5 chance of receiving the limited gold Ooh, there's a limited gold variant of it. That is awesome. Also, there's the TNT. What is this from? This is from Crash is making a comeback with Crash Bandicoot. I was right with that as well. And you got the comic book here. You have the Pokemon exclusive poster. You have the DC Comics Multiverse 30th anniversary figure, which is pretty cool. And that was also the pin as well, which was over there. And yeah, so pretty cool. There's all this stuff in the book right here. And also, there's a couple other things. It tells you, like, I was reading about the Karate Kid. It tells you just about stuff that you receive in the box, which is very cool. It really goes in detail about it, so that's really nice. And I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. Don't forget to drop a like, comment, subscribe if you did enjoy. Let me price this stuff really fast. Poster, I would give another $10 value, so that's $20 right there between the figure, this piece of the gun, and the poster. $20. This I would give, like, I don't even know how much this is worth. It's a very limited edition, so I don't even know what this is worth, to be honest. That's priceless. This is worth the box alone. So that is a very cool piece. I like it too. It's metal, by the way. It's really heavy. So really cool piece. It's not plastic. That's metal. It's a metal coin. T-shirt, $15, because I really like it. It's a very soft t-shirt. Very, very high quality t-shirt. I like that a lot. $15. So that's $35 plus the pin, which I would literally pay like $2 for this. So $2, and this is $1. So it's 35 plus 3, which is 38. I have this right here. So $38 plus this. I don't know. Like, I don't even know how much this is worth. Tell me what you think this is worth in the comment section, because I really want to know. I'm going to look it up, obviously, after the video, but this is really interesting. I like this. This is priceless right here. Anything that's really collectible is priceless. Any signature is priceless to me. Thank you all for watching, but you can watch the last video over there, most recommended video over there. Subscribe to the Speedy Gamer and subscribe to the Speedy Diver. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will definitely catch you guys on the flip side.